Hi, I'm T. Bowie, and we're sitting in my kitchen. This is the book that I had the honor of illustrating, with A Different Pond. And when I was thinking about how to draw this book, the book that inspired me the most was this book, In the Night Kitchen by Maurice Sendak, which won a Caldecott honor before I was even born. It was gifted to me when I had a baby, and I read this particular copy to my son many, many times. As you can see, we've had to tape the pages back together because he loved this book so much. And I still remember the cadence of how to read it and the melody that I made up when I was reading it to him. I love this book a lot, and I didn't realize why I loved it exactly until I went back with illustrator eyes and just looked at all of the little details of the night kitchen, the labels, the specificity of all the objects. Really inspired me to go back and look at the things that I remembered in my mom's kitchen that Balfi remembered from his mom's kitchen, like the fish sauce jar. That was actually an old mayonnaise jar with the label peeling. All of these things are like a big part of our growing up, even though they weren't real artifacts of Vietnamese culture necessarily, but they were definitely real artifacts of our lived experience here in the U.S. As new arrivals, as refugees, working class people trying to scrape by and